Educated Collins Hearthstone. How you doing?
Ooh, Maiev. Big Maiev fan. I'm down for Maiev. Maybe I'm just too biased. too much Maiev. Any Mooklas?
What's your strategy this time, partner?
Yeah, we got a Mookla. Down for Myrmidon.
It's not the strongest, but it'll fight hard.
We'll try not to die here. Almost guaranteed we're taking damage, but maybe we won't.
Have a good.
I could see Alakir being good in a Mookla heavy, a Mookla inspired meta. Just going for the safe play.
The battle is really raging out there.
I think we'll hold on to the banana for now. I could see making this a 2-3 though.
This is gonna be hardcore.
Nice hits here. All right, and this is why we're a big Maya fan. So we get second mummy hero power of the rock pool, and then get the triple. I'm happy with it. You could also hero power and then roll, but I don't think you're gonna get anything better than this anyways. So I'm kind of down. I'm also pretty happy to just double buff here. Call it a day.
You won't survive this.
Let me pop out the chat real quick. These are pretty lackluster. I mean, at least this gives you some type of. I think we'll do this. I do think the banana could be pretty useful for a Naga build if you get Nagas here.
Let's see if you can stay on top.
He's getting a lot of attack scaling. Wow, those hits were horrible.
Some fresh recruits for you.
None of this is really worth it, right? He's just leveling and getting strong with two pirates. Maybe I just want the gold, actually. It's so slow gold. /20/20, that's huge. Just on four with a 20/20.
How's it going out there?
Seems balanced. Well, we hero power the gambler, right? This reefer is interesting, but not worth walking or anything like that.
Well,
time. I guess we can move it like this. See if that's better.
You're doing great out there.
I have two buttons to mute my mic. Oh, sorry. He's recording a snap video. No, I'm not. There's two buttons to mute my mic, apparently. I'm down to just pump here. Where's the balloon?
That'll do some damage.
It's not here at the moment. Is that worth it?
The cards don't lie.
I think not. Ooh.
Go home, I always say.
The lava flows and dies in a minute.
For me!
No one crosses the uncrowned.
A little bit scary.
Any defeat that doesn't destroy you makes you strong.
Any six? It's just Fleet Admiral that I need on six.
Now we are in business.
Kruner is too late, right?
The odds are in my favor. So anyway,
you're down a minion and up a goal. Think you can win this thing.
Avenge me.
better hire a recruit while you can.
It's really not doing anything.
Now, borrow.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
For me!
Taste defeat, stranger!
This is really not... We would need, like, the Divine Shield, and our comp isn't very good for what our opponent's running. If Undead was better.
That one might make all the difference. Hiring that minion will get you a triple.
A melody of love.
Go big or go home, I always say. Where you're going with this. You're doing great out there.
That one looked kind of close. Yeah.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Is this working? Is it? I don't know, maybe. Getting some divine shields, getting some poisons. Like, I feel like that's all better than what we're doing here. These two are relevant. The rest of it's not really. I think getting some poisons is probably correct.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
feel like that doesn't do anything. This is good. This is good. Yeah, it's too late for that.
Down a minion and up a goal. For justice.
The odds are in my favor.
Are you on the gifts list?
Alright, how do we beat the pirate players? Well, it's undead. This guy's running like undead with a bunch of like just scaling undead, and he's running full pirates. I think for full pirates we're going to need these poisons and then get rid of these two. For the other guy is just a taunt off or just a stats off. Which is not like super, super good for us. I don't think we can take this. What were we looking for? I mean, economy is fine.
It's good to get some minions.
We needed this a long time ago. Now it's late, right? And I don't think we're selling this. Eventually we're selling this, I think, and just like trying to replace the other pieces here. So I don't think we're really going for that. I'm just kind of buying a bit of a pairs, a bit of economy. I'm not sure this like carries us. Like even the golden selfless, like hitting here, I don't think it's like that, like that good, really. But we'll roll for it. We don't have Murlocs. Well, we do have Murlocs, but we'd have to sell. I don't think I'm gonna lock this or anything. We're gonna roll and see. This much earlier would have been helpful, right? Give us some cleave shenanigans because he has a cleave. And that could really help us a bit, but you know, sometimes you don't get it.
You can win this thing.
So we could go like try to do all poison, I guess, is another idea. Oh, this is interesting. Look for Arvin here. Trying to scale the Titanic Garden. Confermented. Eventually. I mean, right now I'm just like trying to find some money, but yeah, you can see the Mukla is really big. I think I'm pretty down with trying to get poison here. I don't think we're winning just through random scaling. Classic. We can maybe find another we could just go double poison. We could also go mistake, have this first and then buff the mistake. Ugh, I hate it.
Exactly what you were looking for. For justice.
Nothing scares me except mice.
Wrong. wrong card. Yeah, look how big he is. He's basically me, but without having to switch his composition with the golden brand. Taunting everything is not working out for us. And honestly, not sure how good that's gonna be. I need a triple this, right?
Taste defeat, Stray.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. That's a great play. I can't wait to see this shake out. You're doing great out there.
No. No, come on. You're trolling. Oh man, we're actually still fine. Oh man, that went so bad. I'd rather have the shield, right, than anything else. I could just cycle and, I could take this. Oh, I needed to put one thing here. No, hit the mistake just one time! Hit the mistake! Ah, man. Yeah. Okay, another Leroy. That's better, right?
Go big or go home, I always say.
Leroy Jenkins!
Everyone's gunning for you. Watch out!
Not better. Oh, but he lost his, he lost a lot. Okay.
Let's go! Let's go!
Ah, man. What a game. And I deserve this win. I won 3 in a row against this guy. Well done.